Literally found this out in the inverse while just doing random figures. This angle. I don't actually use this, but it's pretty cool. I finger trick it like this way because if you just do like left index and then pinch, you have to reload for this F. And if you just do left index here, you're gonna have to do reload for the U prime or get something more awkward. Like you can't really do a push S over here, and if you do this, you'll have to reload that. So like I have a reason why I don't do that, but yeah.